So the power's up and it'll type.
Obviously the ribbon needs to be replaced.
And it returns
the space bar. You can obviously hear the motors really loud.
So let's say that it definitely, obviously, it powers up. It has some function. I cannot say that it definitely works 100%. I would think that it needs some tuning up or some work to it. But it is in, as you can see, pretty good condition. Thing weighs a ton. Let me turn it off here. So there it is, the Underwood.